All right, last game of the draft. We're trying to win something, anything. This hand's pretty good. If we draw a second, my own need a reasonable time frame. 1-3, so we want to lead with Bloodseeker, I guess. They're both pretty bad against it, but this at least threatens something. The other thing doesn't. We did draw a mountain, by the way, so we can play this guy on turn three. Should be pretty good. He boarded into blue-white, so he's totally different deck now. So chances are he picked white as his thing, if that's the case. Maybe not. I definitely did not see the demon, though. So he's probably gonna Hushwing Griff here. Which I'm fine with. I don't know what he. I don't think there's an untap thing. I'm fine with trading this with Hushwing Griff, obviously. Maybe he can't have cancel or dissipate or whatever it is. I think it's dissipates in the. So we did have Hushwing Griff. So he traded 2 for 1, so that's not good on his part. Outside of that, I'm pretty happy with the way that all went down. Left open a lot of mana again. He could have just like Divine Verdict. But he could just be looting, so I'm just gonna attack with this 2/2. No Divine Verdict on that guy. I'm gonna play this dude, the Gargoyle Sentinel. Because it can, even though it loses Defender and gains Flying, that doesn't have to be an offensive ability. I could use it on defense, gain Flying, and block his Hushwing dude. Opponent might have Solemn Offering. You start tapping white mana responses. Oh, we got Raise the Alarm. Okay, well, the Gargoyle's actually holding back some attackers now, which is nice. He plays 3/3 Flyer. Ooh, Kaboomist. I could go Kaboomist, Bronze Sable. No. I think I just want to play Kaboomist. Attack for 2. Lift up Gargoyle Sentinel and block whatever I can. Kaboomist will hold off the ground by itself. I'm also 1 man away from Blast Firebolt, so even if my Gargoyle Sentinel plan doesn't work out, I can potentially gun down his Nimbus with that. Excuse me. What's the white rare? It is. Oh, the 4/4, yeah. We already saw that angel, too. We should have known that was a. Wait, was it foil? I thought there was supposed to be like foil. Maybe it was. I just didn't notice. I forgot that that angel is the white rare. The intro pack rare, or whatever it is. Not intro pack. Pre-release rare. And we already saw it. So I should have known that he was white and not black. Is in the tank. I'm gonna go ahead and pause it, wait for him to come out of it, and we'll be right back. Alright, he appears to have done so almost immediately. I'm just gonna trade this guy off. Looks like he doesn't have a combat trick, which is why he sent this guy first, so that way next turn he could send. Once I trade, then next turn he can send the 2/1 for free. Oh, he's looting? Wow. Did not expect that. Main phase loot. 1 man available. So looking to just hit the indestructible thing? Take that every day of the week. Alright, Tails. I'm loving you again. Yes! The Tailsy Poo. Okay, I could Spectre Ward this turn. It's not likely to get punished for anything, but I think it's just better to play both these guys and get in for two. We're like winning the race at this point. We're trading two for two, and I'm building up a board presence. In multiple ways, I'm deploying creatures and getting out mines. Yeah, definitely my last game with the sound, or certainly my last game with the sound effects. I could officially say last game. These mines are particularly good with the Bloodseeker. I like that. He's got the looter out, so looter's a big deal. What did he just tap two for? Wait, oh, did he just... Wait, I'm confused. He tapped two mana. Where's the game log? Is there a game log somewhere? Chat and log. Oh, he did cast Kinsbale Skirmisher. What did he target with it? He just didn't target? He chose not to put the... Oh, he's got a Hushwing Griff, which shuts off his own guy. That's the... Okay. Figure it out. Confusion over. Alright, Tails. One time, baby. Yes, Tails never fails. He was right. Thank you, Monk. Alright, so he's got two cards in hand. He's likely just a loot here. So I think we're just going to go for this play. I don't need any more mines, so there's no reason to keep the Kaboom Mist around. Pretty sure he's just looting this turn, so this gets me in 5 extra damage, put him to 7. Alright, so he's looting. We have mines open, 3 blockers, so we're totally safe. Including the Bloodseeker, which again is really good with the mines. We have access to Blast Firebolt, so this Hushwing is definitely not killing us. It should be able to answer basically anything. The only problem we could have is if he gets his Angel down and then all this damage doesn't matter. But even then, we're at least doing pretty good. 7 unblockable a turn is not... it's not nothing. He's down to 5. So he's literally dead if he doesn't cast his angel right now. Oh no, his angel showed up on the Hushwing Griff! Oh, what are the chances he blows himself out with that? Hushwing Griff just has done nothing for me. It's already cost him 1 point of damage. We'll see if it ends up mattering. That would be insane. Oh, he's going to tap my mans? You can't tap the pro colors guy. What you gonna do about him? Tails. I was told you never fail. It's such an emotional roller coaster. He has tapped my dude. And I presume he's... Does he have meditation puzzle? That'd be insane. Meditation puzzle out of thin air. Last card. We won! We won! It's a beautiful day. Alright, let's gather ourselves. I would like to thank everybody for watching. We officially won a match. I thought our deck was actually pretty good. So the fact that we end up with 3 points is kind of lame. But, that said, it is what it is. We'll see if we get anything out of that, I'm not sure. I think, I think if we had picked black, we probably would have had a better shot. I think that is the best rare by far. 5-mana, 5/3 flyer is just insane. Siege Dragon, while very strong, is a 7-mana card, so it's kind of tough to swing it at times, but that's fine. We'll be back with more drafts. I'm probably going to get another win in tonight, and we'll get these uploaded ASAP. See you guys soon. Thanks for watching, channelfireball.com.